Good afternoon, my dear students. Today we are going to learn 15 problem in machine design. The principal tensile stress at a point across two perpendicular plane. The first perpendicular planes are 18 newton per mm square and 40 newton per mm square. Is it right? Find the normal and tangential stress. In this case, we need to find out the normal stress means sigma n value and tangential stress means tau t value. And resultant stress we need to find out in this equation. And its obliquity on a plane at 20 degree with the 20 degree with the major plane. Find also the intensity of the stress which acting alone can produce the same maximum strain. Take Poisson ratio equal to 1/4. Let us see. Okay. This is our plane. Okay. The sigma x. Here, this one we what we can say? Sigma x. And this one what we can say? Sigma y. Sigma x in x direction toward right side, sigma x toward left side, and sigma y acting above, sigma y acting below. Is it right? Then we can represent sigma x. Sigma x, how's it here? It is perpendicular to the sigma y. Sigma x is perpendicular to the sigma y. Is it right? And sigma y is perpendicular to the sigma x. Okay, dear. Then, so the principal tensile stress at a point across two perpendicular planes are. So first perpendicular plane is how much is given? The first is given as 80 newton mm square. The maximum normal stress is acting in a x direction. Okay. Sigma x is 80 newton per mm square and sigma y is 40 newton per mm square. Okay, dear? 40 newton per mm square. So in this case we need to find out sigma n value and tau t value as well as resultant stress value r as well as obligative phi value we need to find out. And its obliquity on a plane, they making the angle of 20 degree with the major plane. Is it right? So how much they making the angle? They making the angle of 20 degree with the major plane. Is it right? And the Poisson's ratio or mu equal to it is given as 1/5. Poisson's ratio. Poisson's ratio 1/μ equal to 1/4. Is it right? Or mu value it is given as 1/4, you can say Poisson's ratio. Then the first case we need to find out the what we need to find? We need to find out the normal stress. Okay, normal stress. We need to find out. The formula is for the normal stress sigma n equal to sigma x plus sigma y by 2 plus under root sorry plus sigma x minus of sigma y by 2 cos 2 theta. What is the formula? Sigma x plus sigma y by 2 plus sigma x minus sigma y by 2 cos theta. Is it right? Sigma x value how much is given? 80 is given. Sigma y how much is given? 40 is given by 2 plus 80 minus of 40 by 2 of cos 2 into theta value how much is given? It's given as 20 degree. Okay, 80 plus 40 it should be 120. 120 by 2 it should be how much? It should be 60. We can represent. plus 80 minus of 40 should be 40. 40 by 2 should be 20. Okay, 20 cos 2 into 20, it should be 40. So if you are calculate by the calci, then you will get the value is sigma n is equal to 75.33. How much dear? So I am getting the value is 75. If you calculate with the help of calci, then you will get the value of 75.33 newton per mm square. So is it right? So how is it acting? It is acting in a tensile nature, then we can represent as tensile. Okay, we got the value of normal stress. Again, what we need to find out? We need to find out the tangential stress. We need to find out tangential stress. Tangential stress. So what is the formula? Tau T equal to, then how to remember, sigma x minus sigma y by 2. Instead of cos, you have to represent as sine 2 theta. Okay, same as it is, sigma x minus of sigma y by 2 sine 2 theta. Okay dear, that is the value of tangential stress formula. Sigma x value is how much? Sigma x value we got as 80. How much? 80 minus sigma y value is 40. 40 by 2. Okay, sine 2 into theta value is how much? We got the angle is 20 degree. So 80 minus of 40, it should be how much? 40. 40 by 2 should be how much? 20. Okay dear, so we are getting after that 20 into sine of 40. If you are calculate with the help of calci, then you will get the value of 12.86 newton per mm square. How is it the nature? Tensile in nature. So we can present as tau T. Again, what we need to find out? So again, we need to find out the resultant stress. We need to find out. Okay, the resultant stress. If you want to find out the resultant stress, so the resultant stress should be R equal to, okay, then sigma n normal stress whole square plus tangential stress, or we can say as shear stress, tau whole square. Then normal stress value how much is given? It is given as how much? 75.33 whole square plus tau T value is how much? 12.86 whole square. So if you are calculate with the help of calci, then you will get the answer is 76.41 newton per mm square. That is the value of resultant stress, or you can represent as sigma r also if you are confused. Sigma r, resultant stress. We got the value of resultant stress. Again, what we need to find out? We need to find out the obligatory. We need to find out. So if you want to find out the obligatory, obligatory, okay, equal to tau by which one? Sigma n value. So what is the formula? Obligatory is equal to tau by sigma n. So obligatory, it is represented as tan 5 equal to tau by sigma n. Don't be confused. Obligatory formula is tan 5 equal to, tan 5 equal to tau by sigma n. Actually, what we need to find out? We need to find out the value of 5. Is it right? So tau is the shear stress or tangential stress. How much is given? It is given as 12.86. Tan 5 equal to 12.86 by normal stress. How much is given? 75.33 it is given. 75.33. Then if you are calculate by the CALC, then you will get the answer is tan inverse of 12.86 75.33 equal to 7.53. How much answer we getting? We are getting the answer is 9.41 degree 41 second. That is the answer 5. Okay, take this snapshot. I will drop. Okay, please. Let us see, we need to find out the maximum strain. Okay, because why I am finding the maximum strain? Because of maximum strain Poisson ratio is given as 1/4. For that reasons we are using the formula of maximum strain. Okay, maximum strain, we have the formula is maximum strain is equal to sigma x by e, sigma x by e minus sigma y by m into e. So sigma x is indicate that the normal stress is acting in x direction. E is the indicate that modulus of elasticity, or we can say as Young's modulus. Then this 1 by m is indicate that Poisson ratio, or it is indicated by 1 by mu also. Is it right? Then sigma x by e minus sigma 1 by m. Is it right? M into e. So here this term is common here, e, and e is common here. Then 1 by e is common. The remaining is sigma x minus of sigma y by m. Okay dear, then sigma x value, how much you are getting dear? Sigma x value we are getting as 80 newton per mm square, 1 by e, because we don't know the value of modulus of Young's modulus or modulus of elasticity, keep as it is only. Then sigma x value is 80 minus sigma y value is 40, Poisson's ratio is given as 4. Then you need to cross multiply over here, 80 forza, it should be 320. Okay dear, 1 by e, that is the 320 minus of 40 as it is, 1 into 40, 40 only, by should be 4. Is it right now dear? Then 1 by e, 320 minus of 40, it should be how much? 280. Okay, done here? 280 by 4. Then if you cancel this term, then it should be how much? 2 2s are 2 1s are 2 4s, it should be 0, and 2 1s are 2 7s, it should be 0. That means that it is equal to 7 into 70 by e equal to 70 by e value. How much? 70 by e value. Then we know very well, let sigma be the stress. Okay, acting where here? Acting which can produce the same maximum principal strain, we know very well. So for that reasons we can use the sigma E by E. Okay, then sigma by E equal to, we can equate this equation. Okay, not here. Then 70 by modulus of elasticity, we can say. Then E and E will be cancelled. Then stress value, how much is there? We got the value of 70 Newton per mm square. That is the value of maximum principal stress. Okay dear, any confusion here? Because we find out the value of normal stress, tangential stress and resultant stress and obligatory, we find, as well as we find out the maximum intensity of the stress. We are already find out. Is it right? Any confusion regarding up to here? Okay, next one.